Guess who's back? Back again. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? I'm back. I knew I was meant to stick to the 30-day challenge every day. It's turned into like a 50-day challenge now. But I've just had, life has kind of took over the last 2 weeks, or last week and a half or so. It's just personal things going on, and I had a lot of stresses the last few weeks, and I know I should have probably stuck with it, but I've been just so busy and had found the time to actually edit my stuff, and yeah, just to stay motivated. It's been really hard, but I have been going out walks and trying my best to get out walking, even though I haven't been recording myself, but I have been kind of sticking at it, just not to the extent of what I was doing. But anyway, I'm back now, and the clouds look really cool behind me actually. Rudo's back as well, aren't you, Rudo? Rudo Polo, say hello, son. But yeah, it hasn't been easy, and it's never easy, but like the famous quote goes, doesn't matter how many times you fall down, it's how many times you get back up again. So I stand by that, and okay, this may take longer. This 30-day challenge is not the way I planned it, and it's taking longer than probably what it should have, but I'm determined not to give up and to keep going. Yeah, sometimes life's hard. We have to give ourselves some rest. I was also sick as well last week, so I had a really bad bug, and I just wiped me for a few days. I don't know whether it was due to stress or just a bug, I don't know, but I'm better now, and that's what matters. Whenever I'm sick, I always am so thankful for when I'm healthy. I'm so relieved when I'm healthy. It's like, we take it for granted so much. So really, as you can see, I'm going to walk today. This is my, I don't even know what day I'm on. I have to look up. And yes, I'm embarrassed because I told myself I would do this. I feel like I've let myself down, but what's important is that I'm sticking at it. Like in the past, I've always, like with exercise, I've always kind of let life dictate, like, you know, situations that happen to me, or just different scenarios kind of dictate and kind of stop me in my track and stop me from my goal. And this time I'm determined, just, you know, okay, I may get distracted for a bit, but I keep going back on that track again, and like these tracks, you know, I may steer off it, but I'm gonna go back on it again. So I hope this inspires you to, you know, not give up, keep believing in yourself, and keep positive, and if you need a rest. We all need a rest sometimes. I hope you're all keeping well, and here's a short montage of the beautiful surroundings right now. If you learn to stay, I wrapped your love around me like a chain, but I never was afraid that it would die. You can dance in a hurricane, standing in the eye. You can dance in a hurricane, but only if you're standing in the eye. Thank you for watching day 17. I had to go and look at my YouTube to see where it was, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 18. Tomorrow's a busy day too, but I'll try and get some exercise in. He's loving life. Why do humans not just roll in the grass and not give a damn? And eat grass as well?